TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 9 a.m. Eastern time, Monday morning, 30 minutes to go until the opening bell, and we got markets in the red, led by the Dow off 2.2% or 570 points in the red. You had the Dow down almost 1,000 points at about 2 or 3 in the morning. Right now, you're down 573, trading at 24,825. You had S&P futures down as many as 100 points about. Right now, you're down 56 points or 1.8%, trading at 29.67. NASDAQ off 116 points or 1.2%, trading at 95.15. We have oil trading lower, down $1.28 to $34.98. You have gold trading lower as well. Gold right now off $27 at $17.10. And the 10-year yield, we're getting higher prices and lower yield. The yield is 0.67%. Higher price in the 10-year, lower yield 0.67% to start off the week. We'll start things off. Let's jump over to the charts. And started off with the S&P, putting it on a 15-minute chart. You see the run from last week, 3231. There's your Fed action on Wednesday, up at about the same level, above 3200. And since then, quite a rocket ship to the downside. Thursday, the markets collapse. Friday, slightly positive day, but look at that collapse we had on Friday. I mean, you started the day so much higher. We went from 3,076 down 100 points at one point in the S&P. Thankfully, the markets seemed to save themselves with a rebound before the close, getting a green print for the indices. But nonetheless, folks, I mean, you hit 29.23 overnight. We're currently trading at 29.46. Still, the futures down about 1.9%. NASDAQ as low as 93.68, currently trading at 95.14. Jumping over to the Dow, down 572 points right now, 24,832. You made it as low as 24,409, right at 2 a.m. Eastern time. Jumping over to crude, 34.68. We're coming into the range of the lows in crude at 34.36. And the gold contract so far this morning down a bit, 17.10, making new lows within about the last hour, half hour on gold, trading at 17.10 currently. Jumping over to the VIX as we get ready for this week of trading, how about a 44.44 high on the VIX overnight? When you had the Dow down about 1,000, you had S&Ps down about 100, you had the VIX with a 44.44 print. That, overnight. Currently, the VIX still above 40 with elevated premium, as you may expect, folks. Markets were down, 5 to 7% on Thursday following the Fed day. Volatility is here, the VIX above 40, and Larry Pesavento coming up live with Trade What You See right now. Stay tuned, folks. Live programming all day at TFNN.com. We'll be right back.